Apple's iPad OS comes with a dock which lets you switch between apps easily. And today I am going to show you how you can enable iPad style dock on any Android device. Once enabled, you can bring it from bottom edge of the screen, then tap the app you want to use. Just like iPad OS, it suggests you recently used apps. It also lets you pin apps of your choice that you can rearrange by using this option. So let's see how to enable it. First of all, you have to visit a link from description. From there, you will get a link to this F-Droid page. Now go down and start downloading it from here. This app is around 6 megabytes. Once downloading is done, simply install it. Opening up the app for first time will ask you to choose a layout. Here select phone, then hit OK. Now enable display over other apps permission. For that, hit this little eye icon. Here find smart dock and enable this toggle. After this, open accessibility service, then downloaded apps. You might see that this option is locked. To unlock it, just open recent apps, then tap and hold on smart dock app and open its settings. From here, allow this restricted settings toggle. Now go back and relaunch the app. See, this option is unlocked. Choose smart dock and enable it. Wait 10 seconds if you see this warning and then hit OK. Go back, enable the recent apps and notification access. After this, open the appearance settings. From here, set dock theme to transparent, then set icon shape to squeeze circle, and that's it. From now, it will start you showing a little arrow right here. One tap on it will bring us the dock. This one is the app drawer icon. It contains all the apps along with the search bar. To pin an app, simply tap and hold on it and press pin. To rearrange the pinned apps, just tap and hold and use these arrows to move it around. You can use this icon to hide it. So that's pretty much it for this video. Leave your thoughts through comments and I will see you in the next one.